An FDNY truck on its way to a fire collided with a minivan in Brooklyn. Chopper 2 was over the scene in Driggs Avenue and South 5th Street in Williamsburg just before 5 o'clock. 10 people, including 2 firefighters, were treated at the scene or transported to area hospitals with non-life-threatening injuries.